everyone. Welcome back to the Triple C. I'm Abby Fullman.
And I'm Jay Jackson. Today during third seminar, tax students will meet with Ms. Shoney to discuss your projects.
The end of the cross-country season celebration will be in collaboration with the Hog Roast at Maylanders Building this Saturday.
PBIS will be sponsoring a rewards day on Thursday, November 7th before parent-teacher conferences. Everyone can participate on this day, but the level of participation depends on several things.
The level of participation depends on study tables, referrals, unexcused absences, tardies, and days missed. The activities that will be going on will be announced later this week.
School dismisses early at 11:25 on Thursday, November 7th, due to parent-teacher conferences. There's also no school the following Friday.
Picture retakes are Thursday, November 14th at the North Elementary. If you need to retake your picture, you will get called over to the elementary when the kids are done with their pictures.
Next week on Wednesday, there will be a college visit at 8:30 a.m. Mackenzie Grieve will be here with Upper Iowa University.
Lastly, here are some events going on for the rest of the week. The National FFA Convention will be going on for the rest of the week.
And on Friday, the Varsity Football Boys starts their playoffs at Lamoni. Now let's go to Maddie and Connor for sports.
Thank you, Jade. On Friday, the football boys entered their regular season at Audubon. The boys unfortunately lost, but they still made it to the playoffs. Some stats for the night are that Lane Speaker led in rushing yards with 136, Jacob Holsey led in tackles with 6, and Ethan Arp and Jacob Holsey both had 1 interception. Their next game is this Friday at Lamoni.
On Monday, the varsity volleyball girls played at Riverside. The girls unfortunately lost and ended their season this year. Some stats for the night are that Maddie McKee led in kills with 11, Marissa Speaker led in digs with 10, Taylor Bauer led in serve efficiency with 100%, going 11-for-11.
Now let's go to Maddie and Marissa for the weather.
Thank you, Maddie. The weather today will be sunny. We have a high of 41 and a low of 26.
On Friday, we will have a high of 42 and a low of 26. It will be cloudy throughout the day. On Saturday, it will be partly cloudy. We have a high of 43 and a low of 29.
Now let's go to Maddie with an interview with Paige Jensen.
I'm here with Paige Jensen, one of our 6 FFA members going to this year's national convention. So Paige, what are you most excited for at Nationals?
I'm looking forward to meeting new people and making memories with other FFA members. I'm also excited for the various tours that we'll take.
What is a normal day at Nationals like?
So we have to wake up pretty early sometimes, and then we'll travel to Lucas Oil Stadium. And that's where the general sessions are. And after sitting through general sessions, we'll go to some student workshops and sit through evening entertainment.
Okay. Thank you, Paige. Now let's go back to Jade and Abby.
Thank you, Maddie. That's all we have for you today at the Triple C. Thanks for tuning in.
And stay tuned in for more CAM action.